Sound of Winter Nights by Ryan Jesperson. That's the first movement of a larger piece that he has finished writing for us that we're going to be in the coming months working on and performing. We're going to go off program a little bit. We're going to insert something. In the beginning of March, we put out a call for scores to have composers submit pieces for the saxophone quartet. So over the course of, I guess that month. Anyway, it just ended, we ended up with 200 different pieces that we then had the privilege to sort through and to find out. I guess there's to pick a winner. There's possibly three winners, one with a grand prize. But we've been taking little bits of them and testing the waters. So the next thing we're going to play, we don't know who wrote it because it's all anonymous. I can tell you that the movement is titled "Coiling Clouds." That's all. Hope you enjoy.